Just in, a longtime leading state lawmaker has set a date to formally leave office. Brian Bosma says July 31st will be his final day as a state representative for the 88th District, a job he's held since 1992. We covered Bosma in the State House session closely this year as he handed over the job of Speaker of the House to Todd Houston. In November, two new candidates are vying for Bosma's District 88 seat, serving parts of Marion, Hancock, and Hamilton counties.